Hey guys, look who's here.
Hi.
So we have Aashna, and Aashna, as you all know, is a very famous blogger, beauty blogger, and I'm sure you all must have seen her on Instagram. I have seen all her videos.
That's so sweet.
And Aashna, I'd like to ask you one question that I ask everyone, you know, whoever I meet, and that question would be that, you know, what was that one thing that made you do what you do today?
Okay, so basically there was a point in my life where I didn't know what I wanted to do, and I was, you know, everyone has that point where you want to really follow your passion and do something, or you are wondering whether I should complete my degree.
Yeah.
And so I kind of just took the decision. I had like 6 months to spare, and I just started an Instagram page, started posting outfits, makeup looks, and it's been 7 years. Six years.
Wow. I think what you do, there's one thing that has to be there, which is faith and patience. Patience is something that you have to have. So where do you derive that from?
To be honest, we all have our low days. I'm sure you will understand it very well. And honestly, I think success never comes easy. So no matter what you do, you have to be patient. It's just that when your career is social media, it's easier to see other people and get like feel bad. So I think it's just about, I believe a lot in manifestation, so one, very important. And I think it's just about believing and having faith that what is meant to be, all will come your way.
Okay. So what is that one message that you want to, you know, give out to anyone who's watching you today on Instagram?
I think it's very important today for all of us to just focus on ourselves, our mental health, and being happy.